So guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you how I took this house from looking like this. To now, looking like this. So, for those of you that are barely seeing this video, I made a whole little series, probably 4 different videos about it, and I'll leave a link up here. In those videos, I kind of go over the process of the steps I took, and I kind of explained what I was doing in each video. And this video here that you're watching now is like the final result of all of those videos. So, what I did was I painted the walls, put in a new floor, put in base trim, painted the ceilings, painted the trim around the windows. We put in a new toilet, a new bathroom vanity, a new mirror. We put in new shower curtains. We cleaned the whole place up really well, and we got the cigarette smell out. We put in new outlet covers, we put in new light fixtures, and we put in trim around the windows outside of the house. The outside isn't finished yet, but that's gonna be more content for the future. But for now, I hope you enjoyed the rest of this video. This is just one long time lapse of the process that I took to renovate this house. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the like button and make sure you comment down below something you wish I would have done differently, or if you have like advice for me, make sure you comment that down below. If you just want to say something nice, I would really appreciate that. And without further ado, let's get to the video. In today's video, and hopefully the next few videos, I'll be doing a series over this house that I'm working on.
For that, electrical covers. Paint the trim, paint the walls. Clean up the stove. Take that refrigerator out, take the washer and dryer out. This is bedroom number 1, it's the bigger bedroom. I'm gonna have to scrub the walls. The toilet's pretty gone. Smokers. This is bedroom number 2. We're gonna have to take out that carpet. I really don't wanna know what that is.
All right guys, so I switched over to the GoPro and I'm gonna start off in this room with the carpet in it. I'm gonna go ahead and cut around the trim with a knife, and then I'm gonna pull the trim, I'm gonna take the trim out, then I'm gonna pull up the carpet, and then I'm gonna take that out.
Watching my life, passing right in front of my eyes. Hell of a story, or is it boring? Can't claim to care, never been reluctant to share. Thousand of pieces of me, don't you know nothing comes free.
What's up guys, it's the second day of the project.
What mom don't know has taken its toll on me. It's all I've seen that can't be wiped clean. It's hard to believe what it's made of me.
What's up guys, so it's my third day out here.
I really don't know what any of that stuff is.
Can't shake concern. Seems that every time that I turn, I'm passing out pieces of me. Don't you know nothing comes free? What mom don't know has taken its toll on me. All I've seen that can't be wiped clean. It's hard to believe what it's made of me.
Finally ready for paint. I'm gonna start off by painting the ceiling and then painting the walls and then painting off the little trim pieces that I missed with the roller. So, probably gonna have to change shirts too, because this is a nicer shirt. I don't want to get paint on it.
You know, I almost forgot to take out some of the light fixtures. So in order to paint, you don't want to have light fixtures up like that. So I'm gonna take that down, and I got a few more around the house. I'm gonna take those down real quick and then start painting.
Came along and lost myself so easy. I love myself, but I could heal them anyway. The winds taking them away so feathery. Show them all the places they can reach. And it's not too far for them to go and leave me all alone, like there's no guarantee for such a dream. And the baby keep me a black feather on the way. And I say yes, I am a dreamer, and these feathers they won't stay. Now I will try and hold you with my arms around your heart. Even though love's gonna kill me, I will try.
This is day 4 or 5 of the project. It's taken me longer than I expected because I forgot completely that I had tickets to a music festival that was 3 days long and like a few states away, and we did a road trip. So I had to take off from this project for 5 days, and I hate doing that, but I'd already spent like $300 on the music festival tickets, so I wasn't about to just let them go to waste. So we went to the music festival. It was a great time. Shout out Fort Castle, shout out Kentucky. But yeah, back.
They came along, the watch was so easy. I bought myself, but I could heal them anyway. The wind is taking them away so feathery. Show them all the places they can reach. And it's not too far for them to go and leave me all alone, like there's no guarantee for such a dream.
Dropping acid. putting in light fixtures.
Stove.